it's like a hotel.
A sleep study at a sleep center is designed to get you to sleep like you would at home, but with a lot of gear on. And since it's Gear Friday, here's what you could expect.
They actually put a band around your head, a harness on you. The electrodes are everywhere on your body and in the harness. And it was hard to sleep, but it's hard for me to sleep anyway.
We're trying to find out how kind of sleep they have. If they stop breathing at night, if the oxygen drops at night, they have any arrhythmias in their heart, or they kick the legs at night.
Local fifth grader Kimberly Loetta called the whole experience weird, but it also changed her life and maybe saved it. Kimberly and her mom found out she was suffering from the same disorder as this Fort Bliss soldier.
I learned that I stopped breathing 77 times. I learned that I tossed and turned the whole night.
Both Sandra and Kimberly were diagnosed with sleep apnea. Their quality of life is much better now that they both sleep with special masks at night.
It's a mask that we put into your nose that push air into your back of your mouth. That way you don't snore and you don't stop breathing and worse in about 100% of the cases.
Even though Dr. Diaz says masks like these are almost guaranteed to curb sleep apnea, only about 70% of people who get them tend to use them.
If they don't like to use it, the second choice is oral appliance by a dentist.
And finally, the worst cases of sleep apnea, like Mike's, can result in needing extensive surgery.
Third choice is surgery. Now this year, they approve a pacemaker kind of, and a stimulator that goes into these nerves.
And while pets aren't exactly gear, there's something you should know about your furballs.
It's not a good idea to sleep with pets in the same room. And especially in the same bed is the worst thing that you can do.
And finally, if you're getting out of bed without a full night's sleep to hit the gear at the gym, you may be selling yourself short.
You can't sleep 6 hours a night and make it up with a 5 hour.
When you sleep 5 hours, everything goes wrong in your body that day. Your immune system goes down. Your testosterone in males goes down. Your glucose goes up. Your insulin goes up. And the melatonin goes down. Obviously, if you catch up the next day, is going to go back to normal, but that day is affected already.
Diaz says if you haven't had enough sleep and you try to work out, your insulin and glucose levels will be out of whack, and your body will burn muscle to conserve fat for the energy you need since you didn't get enough sleep. And on that note, we put this topic to bed. K Fox 14, Carpe Diem.